That's really weird. It's like an egg baby. Get to the top of this. What a beautiful tunnel. Look at this. It's like a kaleidoscope, or like a paisley print. This is a game called the Indigo Parallel, and it's just like a very weird exploration game. There's no like specific point, you just like wander around these really strange worlds. It's really creepy. But it's very, like, artistic. I like how unique it is. So you just wander around and explore. See, I can choose save or destroy. I'm gonna save. Looks like I'm in space or something. Okay, save or destroy. Save it. Okay, this one looks kind of mean. Should I save or destroy this? It looks kind of evil. I guess I'll destroy this one, see what happens. Oh, that was pretty graphic. Okay. Oh, this is like some smoke. Don't know what that did. My dog. Let's save this one. Like a yoga meditating skeleton. Okay. Should I destroy or save the hand with the eyeball on it. I'll save it. Just goes up into space, I guess. Easy to get lost. Okay. This looks like a nice sunflower mushroom tree, so I'm gonna save it. Ooh. It's called the Thank Indigo Parallel.
We love you. Now we can rest in peace. We can see the light at the end of the tunnel. It feels warm and welcoming.
Yeah, it's called the Indigo Parallel. It's on Steam. It's really weird. Really cool looking. There's no objective. You just explore all the different areas. I'll just jump into this one. I don't know. Oh, I can't jump off. Oh, okay.
Status, I don't know what else to say, my memory is running low.
That was cool. There's eyeballs everywhere. Very strange. Little eyeball stick figure people. You'll see them in a second. I think I'm talking earlier than you see things.
Mm-hmm.
really like this blue. It reminds me of like Y2K blue. Millennium blue. I guess this is the only way to go. Can't jump up there. Can't get in there. Giant stick figure eyeball man. I guess let's go in here. Thank you. Oh, alien.
I love you, Daisy. I miss you so much, Daisy. You are my life, Daisy. You are so cute, Daisy.
Oh. Tom, please take your pills. I don't like you when you are like this. If you want to make this work, please, take your pills. Tom, please take your pills. I don't like you when you are like this. If you want to make this work, please, take your pills. Tom. Please take your pills. I don't like you when you are like this.
I put a gun in your hand, and you decided to kill. How predictable. All you humans want
is
action.
Yep, it's the Indigo Parallel.
Well, here you go. All these creatures are here for you to kill. There is no purpose for it. I guess it is just a way to spend some time before the end. You know, the end. That thing that happens to every human. I find it interesting what humans like to do before the end. It is almost comical how much time humans spend sleeping. It is quite pathetic, actually. Okay, I'm done having this conversation. I have much more important matters to deal with.
Thank you. Yeah, he loves to nap on my lap while I play games. Yep, he sleeps a lot.
Status: Facebook is dead.
This is really disturbing. This room you're about to see. Yeah, this is like a... You'll see it in a second, but it's like a ball of flesh or something. TV-like people. This is a crazy hallway. Well, very interesting. Game is very interesting. Hello, Taco Spices.
Status, I see dead people.
Want to take a look at it? Those voices are not real. His other personality scares me.
Yeah, the subscribers are going up. I made this channel just because I like playing games, and my dog always sits on my lap while I play games on my computer, so I thought, why not just record him because he's so cute. Yeah, I make a lot of shorts. I try and make like 3 shorts for every video that I make. And shorts are so much easier to edit and put out there. Ooh, it's like a computer chip room you're gonna see in a little bit.
Do you like me now?
Oh, the dog's name is Hank. Like Tom Hanks or Hank Hill from King of the Hill.
amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Tom.
I can't choose a flavor. You'll see.
Separate bed. When I transitioned into the other world, I was carrying. Hail, Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb. You snapped when I slept in a separate bed.
Oh look, taco spices, you're gonna see in a second there is a taco machine. Yeah, but I couldn't click to order any. It's just kind of like display.
I have nothing left in this world.
Pretty lost here.
What I once found delicious, I now find repulsive. Bashing my head with a katana makes me feel something. Psychologist told me I had a mental disorder. I told the psychologist, no, I am just different.
Yep, it's getting a bit more disturbing, that's for sure.
Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Tom.
I have no idea where to go.
God, I hope not.
I want soda.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Tom.
Oh my God.
He snapped when I slept in a separate place. Transitioned into the other world I was carrying.
Daisy is a problem. Daisy is my only problem.
When I transitioned into the other world, I was carrying. When I looked into his eyes, I realized there is no God.
Yep, I'm lost. Just try running into walls. I guess maybe I keep going.
Did he buy me a ring? God, I hope not. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Tom.
Ah, get me out of here. If anyone knows how to get out of here, let me know. How did I even get in here? I'm just gonna restart because I can't get out of there.
Status, let's go to Mars.
Little buttons to different worlds here. The new door code is 6174. My name is Tom Helmsworth in the game. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot. Does anyone remember what the code I said was? The new door code is 6174? Was it 7? Maybe? Yay, okay. I have bad memory. I can't see anything. Whoa. Okay. Ah, not a code. All right, everybody, if you're watching, remember this. And now I have this egg thing. And I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it. Oh, okay. You'll see what I do with the egg thing. I always forget that I'm a little bit ahead of the stream. That's interesting. I think at this point I just am going to let this thing explode because I don't know what I'm doing. Like, where am I supposed to be drilling? I don't understand. Oh, not Duolingo. Gosh, now you're making me feel guilty for not doing my Duolingo. I have no idea what I'm doing. Happening. Let me out, dang. How do I lower this thing? I know how to use a ladder, I swear. Okay, now I'll get down. And hopefully escape. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Yeah, it's a spooky game. It's a weird game. Oh, it's a he. His name is Hank. Like Hank Hill or Tom Hanks. The hell am I supposed to do in this game? Something finally happened. You'll see in a second. Wow, that took really long to escape. Yeah, he drinks out of this little cup. It's really cute. Torch now. Okay, I lit that. I'm gonna light this. I guess I'm just gonna light everything on fire. Never know what will happen in this game. That's what I like about it. Let's let's see what else I can light on fire. This wall.
Manufacture a crisis, stoke fear, and divert attention.
I feel like I lit everything on fire. Oh, no, yeah, everything's on fire. Just like, can this burn? Can this burn? Oh, maybe this can burn?
Status, closed eye.
Oh, not this level again. Thank you. Yep, this is a strange one. Very strange game. I'm just stuck. You'll see. It's just black screen.
Status. Watermelon.
Adis watermelon. Okay, I'm just gonna go in here. That looks cool. Thank you. Thank you. Yep, his name is Hank. Like Hank Hill or Tom Hanks. And the game I'm playing is called the Indigo Parallel. Really strange game where you just explore all these weird worlds. Starts to get creepy. Hello? Alright. We're gonna be back in a second. Playing the Indigo Parallel. The weirdest game of all time. Gonna head to New Tokyo. I really like these palm trees. You're gonna see in a second a giant VHS tape. Then a giant VCR. Oh, really? How high should I turn up the insanity? Okay, I'm gonna put it to 1. Thank you. Oh wow, that looks so nice. Okay, I just gotta go straight ahead. Yep, I see the fog. When I was playing last time, I couldn't figure out how to get out of New Tokyo, and I just got lost, which is completely fine, because everything looks so awesome. Thank you.
Status, I have no motivation to live.
Yep. From last time. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna try and figure out this drill thing because I was confused last time. I'm a bad drill driver. Like, how do I know what I can drill into? I feel like Austin Powers trying to drive this drill. Where he's just backing up into the same hallway back and forth. Oh, I guess I'm stuck on this. I kind of just want to explode. Is it gonna actually explode? And back in. Oh my god. Okay, I should probably be. Okay. Let's see if this works. Oh no. Can't get down. Alright, let me move forward a little bit. Thanks, Ashley Palmer. Okay, I got a big rock. Can I put it in this? Nope. Okay, can I put it? Where should I put this rock? Can't put it in this trash can. Can't put it in this trash can. Can't put it up here. Okay, bigger rock. Ooh. You'll see what happens. Light everything on fire. Well, I think that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I'll probably play this game or another game next time I'm live. Go ahead and subscribe to watch other weird games that I play with my dog.